Amen. Praise the Lord. It is always a good and joyful thing to be able to wake up in the morning and be able to praise God, and give God the glory, and give Him all praise. Amen. So we're going to start this by singing a little glory.
Thank you. Hallelujah, church.
Yes.
Jesus who died, now glorified. He is indeed King of all kings.
Yes.
Hallelujah. The scripture reading today comes to us from the Gospel according to Matthew chapter 11, verses 25 to 30. Matthew 11, 25 to 30. And it reads, at that time, keep us shackled in our situation of bondage. In the words of Bob Marley's redemption song, resting in Jesus helps you to emancipate yourself from mental slavery. Bob Marley says, none but yourself can free your minds. And then he goes on to say, won't you sing these songs of freedom? Cause all I ever have is redemption songs. We've learned how to sing the songs of redemption. The songs of redemption that says we shall all come. The songs of redemption that says, I've got shoes, you got shoes, our God's children got shoes. When I get to heaven, I'm going to put on my shoes. You see, our mothers and fathers weren't thinking about the beyond. We were thinking about the freedom. When they get to freedom, which was promised to them by God, they would put on their shoes because no one would be able to tell them where to go and how to go. We've learned how to sing the songs of redemption.
Yes.
I want to sing when the Spirit says sing. And they, the Spirit of the Lord, resting in Jesus frees our minds to learn those redemption songs. Songs of life, of love, of deliverance, and power, and see yourselves as beneficiaries of God's acts of salvation in our world. Resting in Jesus gives us our identity. Resting in Jesus is to believe in Jesus, to accept Him as our Lord and Savior, making us members of the body of Christ and children of the Most High God. In John 1, 12, we read, but to all who did receive Him, who believed in His name, He gave the right to become the children of God. And in Romans 8, we read these words, and the Spirit, you receive My anchor. we sing all songs of freedom. You may remember some of those old Afro-American gospel tunes. You may remember the old hymns of the church that your parents or grandparents or even you sing. You may have your own songs of freedom, because I find that we are creative people, and when things get wrong, we make up our own songs. We sing our own tunes, but we sing our songs of freedom because we know that we have been created, as I've said often, in the image of God. And God calls us to our greatest potential. So I pray today that you have heard that invitation from Jesus to come and find rest. If you have not made that step before, I invite you to make that step today. If you have made that step, but yet at times feel overwhelmed by all that is going on around you, Jesus invites you to come even now, as Brother William comes and leads us in prayer. I invite you to come unto Christ and find rest for your weary soul.
You are the power.
Lift up.